Audio masking for privacy in public spaces. Go to the Tools tab and click the Audio Masking button. Use the volume sliders to increase or decrease the volume of pink noise and voice murmur. Stream your audio. Continue watching for additional details on using audio masking. Audio masking creates additional privacy in public spaces by using pink noise and conversation snippets mixed in with the background music to make it more difficult to overhear other conversations in the room. Audio masking is found on the Tools tab. Go to the Tools tab and click the Audio Masking button. It will appear in the effects list. There are two kinds of masks that can be added: pink noise and voice murmur. Pink noise is enabled by default. Use the slider to adjust the volume. To include conversation snippets, select the checkbox next to Enable Voice Murmur, then use the volume slider to adjust the volume. You can select from the volume presets at the bottom of the effect to select from low, medium, and high volume. To create your own preset to use in the future from your perfect settings, select Save Preset from the Volume Presets dropdown. Your new preset will be added to the dropdown. Stream your audio and the audio masking will be applied. For more DeskFX tutorials, please visit the address shown in your screen.